lot of things actually go in the making of work. I mean, there's, one can't say that this is a fixed area in a way. Some things take shape as you work. Stories, people, lives, everything becomes a material for working. Last many years I've been working with textiles, and I've been basically not all processes of textiles. I've been working mostly with hand embroidery, and that technique is not about surface embellishment, but looking at it as a process of drawing. So it's a very slow process. It's a very flexible process in comparison to drawing. All the nuances that go into making through hand embroidery, I use that often. All the aspects of painting, that is color techniques and how to make images in a way. The material quality that textile has, or the possibilities, material possibilities that fabric has. But I've also been looking at light and sound, so it's kind of like merged in with the idea of textures and forms. I've worked in sculpture through terracotta and wood, but textiles has helped me kind of shape the idea of matter and materiality, and how to conceptually look at matter or historically look at material, and that has helped me shape certain ideas related to working, and in a way shaped the way I look at mundane life in relation to material. It's a vast area. At certain level you take inspirations, but you also know where to not idolize or look at them from a critical perspective and shape your own process of thinking through that criticism in a way. Technically, like, I'm using embroidery techniques, but I'm also looking at the way the work would be installed and the way the space would be shaped in a way. And perhaps if you see the images, you will realize that you almost forget that the works are done in fabric because of the way they've been articulated in space and with light and against light, or in the way they communicate with sound. So I'm kind of like really looking at it in a more broader sense of work or artwork. Art is perhaps the immaterial aspect of canvas, you know. We have perhaps neglected that whole history of installation art in that sense. Art has never been in the materiality or in the processes, but what shapes it or what gives it influences are the materials, and the ideas that they generate is what is important, and that's where art lies. How you read a work, or how you read an activity or a performance or an image, a photograph, that's where art is. How you read it, actually, how it is interpreted is art, perhaps.